Okay.
He said we're gonna get home by 8:30. Probably.
This was a fun day.
Oh
man, almost all the buses are gone. Alright, so the lowdown, what the hell just happened? I don't know. On the bus again. What happened? We got to play my song. That was good. Yo, hush up. Hush up.
Sit down.
I'm trying to make a recording of my greatness.
I'm not gonna say it, but you know what you are.
What?
You put me on the floor?
No, dude, he was sleeping.
Yo, guys, stop talking about the flow. Let me talk here.
He woke up on the floor.
No, he was not sleeping.
He was
sleeping.
You did
not wake up? You were still asleep, and you woke up on the floor. No, he was not sleeping. I shook him about 12 times. Literally jumped on top of the kid, and he didn't wake up. No, he wasn't sleeping.
My brother intends to take advantage of that.
All right, guys, shut up.
He definitely weren't sleeping.
Oh, shut up! Okay. You're scary. So actually I ran a good time today. I did 17:50. I mean, it's not good, but it's a 5K course, so it was cold, remember that was cold. And there were puddles everywhere. So I was distracted by the puddles and too bad to notice that. There were people in front of me. Until the end, where the most epic finish in the world happened, even though I had a slightly slower time. I was running and I was eating people alive, and I was going, and all of a sudden, it comes down to the end, and this one guy is, like, feeding off me. He gets ahead of me, he's running, and he goes, like, go, 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 go! There's a guy right up here! He's right behind you! And he's running, and I run right after him, and I pass him at the very end, jumping and going, oh! And his coach let out the most epic expression you could have had at that moment. The most epic, damn it, I've ever heard in my life. He just goes and flat out just says, damn it. And it was epic. I'm not saying it's funny because it wasn't. I'm not saying it was horrible for the other guy because it really wasn't because he was that close. It was epic. And that's all that matters. So leave Britney alone. Oh God, and then we got my song played. That was the best part. I mean, not the best part, because the best part's coming up. The Rick Astley song, we got the whole thing Rick rolled. And guys, like, this song is for Coach Beretta and the M&M's. It's supposed to be N&M's, which means memory. Oh, my sign fell. Oh, well. And then after that, we had, we watched some elite people run, and then we had a rave. A massive dance party, like the nuns of which you've never seen. It was bodies were packed, were crowd surfers, and there was a guy in a banana suit. It was mad crazy. Mad crazy. And this one kid was like crumping me, he was crumping with me, and he kept saying party boy, and bumping into me, and getting his teammates to Roxbury me. It was a nice day. We're going to Friendlies, or some place like Friendlies, because we eat dinner, even though I don't have any more money because of the shirt, and the food from the mall, and the miscellaneous cost of the trip. No. So, yeah, that was my day. I'll be back.